And now we're shooting the Smith & Wesson M&P 9. I would guess this is the compact version. Not quite sure. Let's see how it feels. 17 in the mag. All right. Let's shoot this thing. It's not bad. I like it. I love that beaver tail right there. You get no catch when that comes back and forth, kind of like the Glocks. You get a little bit of it, but it's nice. Call the gun nut out again.